gives me a great idea. Meet me in 20 minutes. Bring a baby pool, 28 pounds of bubble wrap, and a giant inflatable carrot.
Kim, where are we gonna get all the bubble wrap?
And a giant inflatable carrot?
Oh, here it goes!
It's Pop of the Morning with Kristen, Kim, and Matt. Yeah!
Hey guys, welcome to Pop of the Morning. I'm Matt.
I'm Kim.
And I'm Kristen.
Fall TV is here, and we've taken it upon ourselves to watch three of the biggest shows of the new season to give them our five-word review so you don't have to.
Give a five-word review?
Yep.
I watched Brooklyn Nine-Nine starring Andy Samberg. Funny, great potential, we'll see. I give it one thumb up for now and another one over here on standby for later.
I watched Dads starring Seth Green and Giovanni Ribisi. Love the actors, terrible show. I give it three thumbs down. Avoid at all costs.
And I caught the premiere of Marvel's Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. Everything Joss Whedon touches is gold. I give it two massive thumbs up. This show's gonna be huge. If you haven't seen it yet, see it. What premieres have you seen this fall? Sound off with your five-word review in the comments below.
And here we are with another edition of Does It Hold Up? Blank check. Short answer, no.
The entire cast is like Mad TV to SNL. You've got the poor man's Macaulay Culkin. You got the poor man's John Candy. And the largest offense of all, the poor man's Sinbad.
Oh yeah, he looks like him, she looks like him right there, and way back over there. Oh, there goes his little twin brother. You don't give me one pitch and expect me to find out about all these kids? Must be crazy, I'm gonna get on a water slide.
Also, this kid gets $1 million, right? He buys a castle-style mansion, a go-kart track, a water slide, amongst other things. Hey, writers, when a huge part of the story is that this kid gets exactly $1 million, it's a little distracting when he spends $8 million.
Almost bearable until we get to the relationship between Preston, the tween millionaire, and adult undercover FBI agent Shay. I'll admit it, the fountain scene is adorable. However, all adorability goes away with the romantic undertones, and that leads to the. At the end, this.
Okay, it's a date.
Woman agree to do that?
She should arrest herself.
Okay, all in all, just skip blank check. Watch Richie Rich instead.
Hey, it's time for recommendations again. My recommendation this week is a BBC comedy series called Come Fly With Me. It is basically a spoof of documentaries like Airport and Airline. And it's got Matt Lucas and David Walliams playing a bunch of crazy, stupid characters. It's very silly, a little offensive sometimes, but mostly a bunch of fun to watch. Check it out on Netflix.
Can I have a word?
I'm just patting down this gentleman.
You don't work it, do you?
My pick for this week and pretty much every week is the fantastic series Friday Night Lights. Clear eyes, full hearts, you can't lose. Like, you might be sitting there saying, Matt, I don't like sports, I don't like football. Guess what? I don't like football either, but I love this show. It is about community, it is about family. Texas forever.
Texas forever.
And I promise you, you can look and think differently about yourselves. This is the game that people are gonna talk about for years to come.
And in the spirit of October Halloween season, my pick this week is the book Dracula. It is spooky and mysterious and a whole lot of fun. I love the way it's told in letter and diary format. Please, if you have time, it's the spirit of the season. Check it out.
Hey guys, thanks for popping in with us. Please subscribe right here to Huxley Academy where you can see more episodes of Pop of the Morning, as well as sketches and other vlogs.
Check out these videos.
Comment over here. I don't know what I'm doing.
I don't know what that is either. Those hands have gone to your head, though.
I think the ears have gone to your head. I'm crazy about them. I got such a headache right now. It's not even fun.
I've always thought you'd be better with four fingers.
That's sweet.